Oklahoma City half marathon, and you can hear the announcer behind me. You got the big corrals, you know, we're corralled like cattle over here. Crescent moon, beautiful morning, and perfect, actually perfect race weather. It's about 66 degrees, no clouds, going to be pure sun, and a nice cool breeze. So it should be a good day for a race, and everyone's kind of pacing and stretching and nervous energy and, you know, getting their bathroom breaks, going at the porta potties, things like that. So it looks to be a pretty festive race. I'm going to do the half marathon. It's been a while since I ran this far, but I'm going to do the half marathon and, you know, go from there. So hopefully it's a good race, and they got a lot of rest stops along the way with little snacks and water and things like that. But I better head up to the see everybody else is going that way. I'm going this way, so I better head that way. So I better get to it. We'll see you guys after the run. Marathon complete. I got my finish medal here. There's the finish line back there. And you know, I haven't run a half marathon in quite a while, and a long while actually. And the last few miles were kind of a little bit tough, but you know, I got through it, and it felt pretty good to you know, get the medal and be part of this festive atmosphere with all these people running. Beautiful day, all that kind of stuff. So anyway, I feel pretty good. I'm gonna go rest, cool down, and see about getting something to eat or something to drink. So good luck on your day, whatever's out there, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. It's a good day.